22, wait, take 2A command marker. Mark
set.
Quelle sorte de poisson avez-vous au menu?
Jeez. You had to take me to such a dump. Come on, cheapskate.
This isn't just a kill mission.
Set.
And action.
Hello, bald lady.
Not now, Aldo.
I will bounce.
No, oh. Oh God!
No, I will.
Take 2A camera marker. Mark it.
Me mark.
Mark.
I am Aldo, like the shoe store in American malls. Welcome to Rome.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah. She just grabbed my butt? Are you there? Can we find DeLuca? Okay.
I am Aldo. Like the beloved children's book, Where's Aldo?
Because you say stuff in your sexy British voice, does it mean that they make sense? Because they don't. And I said sexy in a very unappealing way, because I'm not into it. So, here's your hat. What's your hurry? Hi, ma'am, do you speak English?
Good. Yes. Penny, you can order.
Oh, wonderful. I was hoping to choose.
Wait a minute, hold on, let's hang it back in. This time, when in Rome. Sorry, I said that.
All right, here we go, please. Mark it up.
Here we go, first position, please.
Don't let Raina see the woman. Create a diversion to draw her attention now.
What kind of diversion?
A big one. Good cut, Raina.
Good cut.
water boy hit.
So what is the plan, and who are we meeting?
You're my bodyguard, okay? Not my business partner. Just focus on guarding my body. That's the plan.
Yeah, not knowing who you're meeting is really going to make me much more effective. You know what? That's all right. You'll probably be fine. I got to do anyway. Listen, why don't I jump out and get you a nice dress for your funeral, you dumb...
If it's a dress that you're going to choose, I would only wear it if I was dead.
One more time.
This is awesome.
So that helps also for the turn.
Yeah, it's for like dot check.
Dot check. Yeah, that's good. That's quicker.
No, it's like when we just did it. I like
when you turn it. Yeah, so we've got that.
So, yeah, so I think here. Give me that.
Background.
Active. Ready and action. Ready and action.
Forget to knock.
Susan Cooper reporting for duty, ma'am.
Yeah, don't do this kind of thing while my decision is still fresh.
I will not, again.
We'll talk soon. Glad the pink eye's cleared up.
It was an allergy, ma'am. Yes. Thank you.
Musical theater smile.
Agent Susan Cooper reporting for duty.
Yeah, don't do that kind of thing while my decision is still fresh. Glad the herpes eye is cleared up.
It's really an allergy, ma'am. Yes.
So, you're a spy now, Coop. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. Glad you're still alive, Beverly.
Oh!
Fucking girly wanker. Sorry about that. God. Nice work, Cooper.
Wow. Is that a compliment?
Nice
That's right, yeah. Do you notice that?
There we go.
Which one are we looking at?
You. Look right into the camera, yeah. And slide in just a little.
Well, 100 million euros doesn't buy you much these days, does it?
Mr. Dudiev, welcome to Hungary.
Once my client sees the payment, this will take all of us to its quite secure hiding place, wherever that may be.
See what I can find. Nicola! Are you listening to me?
I was just testing the camera.
Oh, stop it! And find Ford!
And then my company will do well. And if it doesn't, well, at least I'll have 600 million euros in the bank. It's what we call a win-win.
So, what? That means that you have to kill me too?
I'm afraid so. It's just cleaner that way. You understand?
You know what? You had a lot on your mind, and I should have reminded you, actually. So I'm sorry about... Oh, boy. Okay. You got guests coming in. Get out the back door now.
Excuse me, my Aunt Lydia went mad one year, okay, and she sprayed it all over her sugar cookies. It was also the year she put mothballs in her fruitcake. Although I found that quite nice. Is that weird? Sort of welcome addition.